The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. Simon from biblical times is remembered on February 18. He is mentioned in St. Matthew's Gospel, where he is described as one of the Lord's brethren or kinsmen. By some accounts, he was a first cousin of Jesus. I'm Dennis Daly.